could be a better example than to reflect on the fact the culture of questioning can lead to exponential understanding or improvement of our knowledge, understanding of the universe. It was about a little more than 100 years ago when Einstein questioned that what if Newton's laws are not the complete understanding of gravity? What if it did not, Newton did not think about certain circumstances where his laws were incomplete? It is that questioning, despite the odds that he was such a great figure, no doubt Isaac Newton is a great figure, despite the thought, since some of the experimental observations did not match with what Newton said, he had to question. The culture of questioning put him on a path, put him on a journey that would lead to an astronomical understanding of our universe. And that is all that one has to look at to value the importance of questioning. The lands that we know today on the world were not always known. It was the sailors who dared to explore, who were curious enough and tempted enough to explore the world on the other side of the ocean. They gave us the lands we have today. And it's the same case with the universe. The objects that you see in the sky, people did not know what they were. Today we know there are stars and comets and planets and so many things. It was the people who dared to explore and ask questions they were able to find us. So you can see the history tells a plentiful of examples that what can happen by questioning. There are no sacred things in science. Everything can be questioned. Keep questioning.